I'm going to make an arrangement on a low vase with flowers in it. I think it is cute. This was the first one I made, the first roses. Then I made some other arrangement, this one here. And then came the two buds. This is bud number one. And this is bud number two. Correction! This one is bud number three. This one, bud number one. Bud number two. There is a difference. This one, the center is, there's another center in the other, in the middle of the center. All of this arrangement was made March, the month of March to March 15. These four arrangements. Bob shape all the leaves here. It looks realistic. And I mean, the everything looks natural. This one is, I made I silk floss this stem. The bud. Corsage, corsage. Pearls. This one is a remake. It was too big, and then I made it a little bit smaller. I have perfected the cymbidium pattern. It looks real now. This one too, this is a remake. Added models and did put a rhinestone in the center. A live cymbidium orchid. This is where I made my pattern. Encore and encore. A bouquet of roses.